The Department of State is monitoring any issues that are happening across Pennsylvania. Secretary of State and her staff have been providing updates throughout the evening. Fox 43's Rachel Yankunis is live from the Pennsylvania Farm Show Giant Expo Hall in Harrisburg with the latest information from state election officials.
Evan, Department of State Secretary Kathy Buchbauer says Pennsylvanians have undergone extraordinary changes in the way we vote. It started last year with the passage of Act 77, which created the new option to vote by mail, and Pennsylvanians have embraced that change in record numbers. Tonight, the Department of State has no major or widespread issues to report. A few polling locations did open late, and some poll workers had some trouble getting the voting machines up and running, but there were no incidents of violence at any polling locations and few reports of voting or intimidation. Now, the majority of results coming in from counties are from mail ballots. Secretary Buchbauer did address the counties who are choosing not to count mail ballots until tomorrow.
Those seven counties represent a tiny fraction of the overall 2.5 million ballots cast. So I just want to be clear, those seven counties waiting till tomorrow, they still are largely going to be done before some of the larger counties. It's not going to impact the overall time frame at all for the presidential race.
Secretary Buchbauer says every county is working as quickly as possible to get those results in, though Governor Wolf did say that do not expect those results to come in by tonight. The Department of State did answer more than 5,000 calls to their voter information hotline. We will have another update from Secretary Buchbauer and Governor Tom Wolf at 11 o'clock. Live in Harrisburg, I'm Rachel Yankunis, Fox 43 News.